Hey guys, it's Tia from About Fashion. Let's get this video started. And this is what, every day, before I go to school, this is what I do. Okay, so I pretty much wake up every morning late to school. Yep, and pretty much me, run to the bathroom, wash my hands with my favorite Bath & Body Works. Foaming hand soap, of course. Wash it and then dry. And then after that, I would just tie my hair so I can wash my face. Oh yeah, just the simple old stuff. Did you have to do this? I was thinking. And I'll wash my face. Yep, speed mode, because this is gonna take some time. Yep, I take some time while I wash my face because I want to get everywhere and I don't want to, like, when I'm washing my face, of course I can't see myself because, well, my eyes are closed. Yeah. Dry my face. Oh good, okay, now I'll moisturize my face. I can't talk today, I don't know what's wrong with me. Brush my teeth, obviously. Brush it. What's wrong with me? Clean up the sink with the tissues. And then I'll go and do my makeup. My essentials are concealer, lipstick, gloss. Ooh, yeah. And I don't eat breakfast, so pretty much I just take a juice box. Oh, and I forgot to tell you, I also apply mascara, duh. And I have to say goodbye to Lily before I leave. Shall I come and play with her before I leave? She's so adorable, I love Lily, and she's dancing. She's so cute, isn't she? Oh, Lily, you're adorable. That lady? Alright, and then I head out the door, obviously, and basically this is my morning routine for every day.
I don't sleep with my glasses.